So, I don't know how I'm gonna hold this the whole time, but these are just some pictures of me when I danced. As I thought about all of the things that reminded me of myself and my past experiences, I automatically thought of dance and how it was like such a big impact on my life. I started dancing when I was 3, and I was a studio competition dancer from ages 5 to until I graduated high school when I was 18. It was basically like my second home, second family. Like Shay, she went to the same competition as me, Worlds, so she would understand how close you get with your teammates and everything. Of all like the learning, all the routines, all the practices, hard work, and competitions. So basically, in the beginning, here, let me put these down. Those are just a couple of like the many I have, as well as like all the trophies and everything. So basically, in the beginning, I was undecided whether I was going to be sporty or a dancer, and I tried out soccer in like first grade, did softball a couple of years, and one time at my first grade softball ceremony awards, I went to the ceremony with the curlers in my hair because I was doing dance at the time too. So it was kind of funny because everyone was staring at me curiously, wondering why I had curlers in my hair at a softball ceremony, but I didn't care because I knew that I had my recital that night for dance, and I was super excited and everything. And I loved how my hair had to be curled and I had to be dolled up for the show. So that was kind of when I realized that dance was for me, and I stopped sports, kept dancing, and that was that. And then during my sophomore and junior year of high school, I was invited to go to the Worlds competition that Shay was at too. I don't remember your team, but I mean, we must have competed. That's crazy though. And so anyways, you got to compete against like different countries around the world, Japan, China, like even like Texas, just a bunch of places, different states, different countries. And it was at the Walt Disney World, so they also gave us passes to where we got to go to all the different parks, which was really cool. Like with your team coaches, you would see different teams like walking around. We all stayed at the same hotel, which was really cool. So it was basically kind of like a really cool bonding experience with everyone we were with, and just so many memories that were made by like even taking the plane and everything. So that was really cool. So basically, as I thought of all the things, being able to display my trophies and medals all around my room, it just reminds me how lucky I was to like be a part of something that was the best thing of my life, basically. I miss dance all the time. I took a dance class at Fullerton. It wasn't the same, but I don't think I'm gonna compete again, but I know that I wanna pursue my passion in dance, and maybe an opportunity will come up sooner or later, but I know I'll find something. Thank you.